me!
No loud noises at the table, Jasper. You scare off the pigeons.
Wouldn't want that, boss.
Shouldn't you be on the door?
Yeah, right away, boss.
Get to it, Rotty.
Worth something like 10,000 Kruger. The thief had to get past four roving guards, high fences, padlocked doors, and a security system designed by one of them Grisha witches.
Fabricator.
Whatever. Point is, either it was a group effort, or a ghost.
Why does this concern me?
I got a buy lined up. Legit money. So, if you hear a whisper...
Who can hear a whisper here? I only invest in the one of a kind. She isn't like you. No one is.
Her husband is gone, boss. Someone else got her.
Who?
We're here to see Dreesen.
You're not with Pekka's crew.
And you're not in Pekka's pocket anymore if you don't owe him. And you're not in Pekka's pocket anymore if you don't owe him. Owe him. It's not funny anymore.
Hey, where'd you get that coin?
Hey! One of these has a hole in it.
Saints.
Inside. Inside.
Mr. Brekker. No businessman worth his salt hires his first applicant.
No. No, I understand. Of course, I will have to report you to the guild for kidnapping and harboring a prisoner without chain of title.
You wouldn't.
No businessman worth his salt bargains for what he can take. You will. I have a plan.
No, you don't.
Inej.
I worked for you long enough to know when you are still figuring things out and you don't know how to pull off this job.
I still have 6 hours, and right now you aren't helping.
Maybe you crack how to find a way across that, but that doesn't solve this problem, does it?
If I can't crack this, none of us are going anywhere.
And if you do?
Then maybe you stay here.
Maybe I won't be here when you get back.
Inej! Inej! Inej, listen,
Evening, Mr. Brekker, is it?
Tell me, have we ever made a deal before?
You and me? Nah. Otherwise, you'd know better. Or you'd be dead.
You all right, boss?
No. Never make decisions out of fear, Jasper. Only out of spite.
Well, greed always worked for me.
Go guard the door.
I mean it, we need a demo man.
We're still on that.
What just went up tonight?
Jasper, you asked for an explosives expert on every job.
Well, because I don't want to be the one that you point to and say explode something for us. That is not a Jasper talent. I shoot things with style. And I look good. Just play to my strengths, boss.
Helena Starkov will be kept at the Little Palace. Entering the Little Palace requires us to be quiet. For blowing something up, we've likely failed. It's been a while, Poppy. I see you're still upset.
Don't!
I have a job for you.
We're all fools, Dubrov. When our closest friend is in trouble, we do foolish things.
I'm taking her.
They want you to believe the Sun Summoner has been found to finally tear down the wall that divides them. How many times have we been fed a story like that? And how many times have we in the West...
Are they all dead?
Archives heist. Here's the game plan. Watchmen are on guard around the clock. We want to get in and get out as quietly as possible. That means the hardware stays in the holster, Jesper.
Ugh, fine.
Good day to you, sir. My name is Ivanovsky, the sculptor, yes.
All right.
I am in desperate need of your assistance. I'm working on a real showstopper for the Winter Fate. I need the dimensions to the Little Palace entrances. The grand piece may be too grand to fit through the doorframe. The king will have my head if his statue must be parked in the courtyard.
Is it my size?
You have to ask.
Do you remember what happened last time we did this? Got me a man's uniform.
It worked, didn't it?
Just be happy I'm eager to get out of this.
Like a spider, I only need one good leg. However, you look like you need both hands. Wrong. As that may be, we cannot work effectively as a crew if you're making decisions based on religious zeal.
Is that a threat to return me to Helene?
Either we get the target, or Helene gets the Crow Club, and Pekka gets whatever's left.
Wait. Why would Helene get the Crow Club? Kaz! What did you do?
Split up. Much easier to take a Grisha one-on-one than a whole squad of them. Rendezvous at the fountain.
What else do you want to say to me?
What else is there? You were right.
About what?
The Sun Summoner. You were right.
As if not saints, what do you believe in?
myself.
Why'd I even ask?
And you. And Jesper. My crows.
Because we flocked to your bidding. Like the animals of vengeance you named us after.
Crows don't just remember the faces of people who wronged them. They also remember those who are kind. They tell each other who to look after and who to watch out for. No saint ever watched over me. Not like you have.
I can't go back to the menagerie.
You won't.
Not to gang up on you, but Jess has a point.
Arkin's system was complicated and the ride was chaotic.
No one would blame you for missing a count.
Jess.
It's Suli, for friendship.
No, it's not.
Trust me. Arkin and I think alike. Too soon to appreciate the irony, am I right?
Gonna help? Oh, well, isn't that convenient for you?
No one's dying today. No mourners.
No funerals. What's your angle?
Keeping my promise to you. I swore you won't go back to the menagerie, and one of these gemstones covers it.
She needs my help more than you.
But we do need you. I need you.
I want to see the look on Helene's face when you clear the books.